Hi, Chris Campbell here for String Masters. We're going to now go to Melody and Accompaniment Part 2 with the bowing. This is a more challenging proposition because we have to keep a pulse going with the bow for the bass line, replacing our thumb, and the melody in the left hand, all with the bow. So, we can have several pulses